the double clicks are gonna come on. I went on a tour with double clicks. They're so amazing as people and as artists, and I'm just so honored to be in this space. So thank you again to the double clicks for having me on. Thank you. We had a conversation earlier about my name. So my real name, Enongo, is like very phonetic, E-N-O-N-G-O. It's perpetually butchered, and I got really angry and I made a song about it called Spell It Out, because people will call and say, "Hi, is this?" and then kind of like freeze up and not even try a little bit. And I remember being a kid in school, the substitute teacher would go down the list, call everybody's names off, and then stop at mine and not even attempt to do anything. And as a kid, that is so dehumanizing. So I grew up and I had a chip on my shoulder, and then it happened even as an adult with people who know how to read. I was so confused. So I made this song. I'm already getting worked up. Called Spell It Out. And the chorus is great because it involves the Destiny's Child song, Say My Name, Say My Name. That's right, you sound clever like that. Okay, so I'll spell it out.